My name is Jeff Badu. I own Badu Enterprises that has 1,500 clients in 50 states, 5 countries.
Nothing about Jeff Badu gives you any indication he's ever been anything but successful.
Well, I first hit that $1 million point when I was 25.
But the streets where he grew up hold a bigger picture.
When I was 8 years old, moved from Ghana to the United States. I actually ended up joining a gang when I was a kid. Between 8 to 16, those were the toughest times of my life because I was surrounded by so much negativity.
The Uptown Gang promised to bring members a sense of protection, but left Badu feeling like a prisoner in his own neighborhood.
For me, I was basically trapped. You know, I was literally trapped. I couldn't walk certain places.
When he did walk, it was with his childhood friend, Adura Yabora.
We used to walk to Uplift every single day. Like for about, I think, a year, we never stopped walking together.
It was a trip back to Ghana, his last year of high school, that changed everything for Badu, specifically the words from an auntie.
You have this opportunity. You came from Ghana to the U.S. Your parents struggled so hard. They went through the immigration process, the lottery system, and all that for you to come and mess it up.
Badu returned home with a new perspective and determination to make good on his life.
Grades got much better, started getting all A's, you know, started getting involved in the community, started getting involved in my church.
He graduated from Uplift along with his friend Adura, but unlike the rest of the gang members, Badu set his focus pursuing a college degree.
I knew it had to start with me, so I had to change my lifestyle, I had to change the things that I was doing.
He found success in the business and finance industry, far removed from the streets he grew up on, until the morning of October 28th, 2014.
My friend Adura Yabora, he was shot at a gas station. He was shot 5 times in the head right here. Literally, he was, you know, helping somebody with a car tire or something about a spare tire happened. And next thing you know, they walk up to him and shot 5 times. But I felt very responsible for that, because I had turned my life around, but I didn't go ahead and turn other people's lives around at the time. I wish I had been able to talk to him and say, hey, let's turn things around.
That day changed Badu's trajectory.
Everything that I do is revolving around things that would happen, you know, happen to somebody like himself.
He set up an accounting and finance advisory business in Uptown to show others how they too could live a rich mindset.
For me, that's what I hope to become for somebody. I hope to become that inspiring, you know, that inspiration that somebody needs.
Using his homegrown business, Badu is now a well-known face in Uptown, speaking at schools, holding financial workshops, and reaching out to those struggling to see their own potential. His self-made million from his business enterprise, impressive, but no longer the goal.
Whether it's a billion, whether it's a million, it's more about what you're doing with the money. You know, are you actually making an impact? That's what truly matters the most to me.
The ways Jeff Badu is doing this is pretty amazing. If you go to his website, jeffbadu.com, he has stocked it with hundreds of resources from available scholarship money, articles and everything from investing, property taxes, debt, and even repossession. You can also find his blog and podcast that gives advice and tips to people of pretty much any income level. All of it for free to empower folks to find their own financial freedom. We'll post a link to it along with this story on my Facebook page and WGNTV.com. Erin Ivory, WGN News.